One of Tony Abbott's daughters is making headlines of her own. She's been named as an ambassador for Sydney's Autumn Racing Carnival. Today she gave us some very revealing tips.
She's used to being in Dad's shadow, but Bridget Abbott has taken a punt and stolen the public spotlight from the man better known as the Federal Opposition Leader.
Oh yeah, I think he's probably glad. bit of a relief that, you know, it's not always on him.
The 19-year-old was standing very tall today as the new ambassador for the Sydney Carnival, and she's ready to deal with the extra attention.
Grown up with it my whole life, so it's really nothing, you know, out of the ordinary for me, and so I think that helps a lot.
I'm very proud of Bridgie. She's a terrific girl. She's also studying at university, and I wouldn't want anyone to think that my daughter is a one-dimensional person.
Organisers say the radiography student was a natural standout.
She's obviously from one of Sydney's most famous families, and she's young and fresh and clearly attracts a lot of media attention.
No political bias here?
Absolutely no political involvement whatsoever in our decision.
Over the next few weeks, Bridget will have some great fashion tips for the ladies. But today, she revealed one very big tip for the gentlemen.
No, I don't have a boyfriend at the moment.
Just don't wear your budgie smugglers to the track. Ali Donaldson, 10 News.